these aren't supposed to be thrown down.
I didn't set my... Welcome back to another one. Today, we're at Dick's because I'm buying some sturdy balls. You know what for? I'm pretending to be Cristiano Ronaldo at a bowling alley. I'm gonna kick it instead of using this bowling ball. We're just gonna mess around, have a good time, you know? See if I can't get a little. They're a lot. Okay, good. Yeah, so I'm straight. These are $90. A bunch of small ones or one big one?
You can eat both.
Yeah, keep like. Hold up, bro. Ready? We just copped the balls, guys. They're good and like firm, you think?
Yeah.
I'm about to go to a bowling alley and kick these down the alley.
Yeah, that should be fine. That's like a
stockable. Yeah. I'm trying to be Cristiano Ronaldo, but instead of Cristiano Ronaldo, Cristiano Ronald. You know what I'm saying?
Like in honor of the World Cup, you know? You gotta show some love.
I just had to get me two sturdy balls, you know?
Hey, yep.
208 cash card.
Hey, we at Target? I'm about to go find Jacob, my filmer. He's working. But I'm here because literally no one stood up on the story. I need a Cristiano Ronaldo jersey. I'm here, I'm about to make my own because no one had one.
Wait,
so.
Like oh.
Show him, show him.
Scare the hell out of me.
Come on, man.
Yo, sorry. What's up, boy? How you doing, man? Dude, hey, I came here. You can actually help us probably real quick. Since no one got the jersey, bro, just fucking whatever.
Did you make it?
I'm gonna get the stuff here.
Okay. Dude, Jack, you guys like focusing?
Yeah, right? Tell him.
That's good, bro.
Dude, we snuck out on your W. That's what I wanted to do.
Where were y'all hiding, dude?
We were like following your ass for a minute. Do you know where like the shit is though? Like that paper, like you ironed it on. Do you have it here?
What?
It's called like print on paper. And then the athletic shirt section's over there, right?
Mm.
Nobody responded to the Snap story or the Instagram story, so now I have to make my own jersey.
Bro, I know what you're talking about, though. Like, people at the beach have, like, those printer presser things.
Yeah. I'm about to go to Goodwill now, because Target had everything but a red shirt. So, W. Hey, we're going to get it done regardless. Picked up this shirt from Goodwill, you know? It's just a red little chill shirt, so I got it. It's pretty cool. Jacob's not here yet, so I'm filming. Nobody had a Ronaldo jersey, so I had to take matters into my own hands. Now I'm now making my own jersey using this. I'm printing stuff out and then ironing it onto this. This is the most off-brand jersey I've ever seen in my life. Like, this isn't even from wish.com. This is probably from like want.com. It literally looks like someone made this out of, I don't even know, like stickers. Like, only the OGs will know this Coca-Cola freestyle machine. Or not this one, but one that was like the one at Moe's. OG prank. That was my first video.
Yeah.
It's crazy, man. Look at this. I had to make my own Ronaldo jersey because they're way too expensive. They were like $150. So I made my own for $30. It's shitty, but it's, hey, we're going to make do what we have, you know? W. All right, my boy Jacob told me to get this grape Sprite. I've never had it before, so I might as well do like a little, like, first, like, raw reaction, you know? Bro, that tastes like grape Sprite. Like Sprite grape flavored grape. Sprite that's grape flavored. Like grape flavored Sprite.
Yeah, the first time I had it, she was like, oh, it's you, bro.
Tastes like grape Sprite.
Look at this shit. It was like fucking 8 plates. Did you get like that?
Yeah, I got the wings.
Gordon. Excuse me, officer. How you doing tonight? Last, it was daylight savings time. I didn't set my clock back. Is that all right? It's just, I was trying to get an extra sleep before work. I don't get arrested here or anything. But is that a felony or no?
It's not a felony.
It's not? Okay, good. I was really stressing.
You're super early to everything.
Yeah. It's just, I was really stressing that night because, I mean, I had work at 6 in the morning. And so I wanted that extra sleep. So I just set it back. I called my boss and I was like, it's 5. What are you talking about, you know? But I'm good. I don't get arrested or anything for that.
For daylight savings?
Yeah. I'm good.
Are you serious?
No, I'm being so serious.
You're dead serious.
I'm dead serious.
You thought you were gonna go to jail for not.
I was really
falling.
My
back.
Parents told me that. They said it's illegal. Even like it's illegal to stay up when Santa's coming and stuff. Good. I'm good. Right. All right. Thank you so much. You have a good night. Here, I'm doing it. Thank you. Thank you. That relieves so much stress off of me.
Oh,
you don't even believe.
I'm sure you'll sleep so much
yes,
better.
Yes, I will. I will.
And I'll sleep better knowing that you're not freaking out. I think I'm getting pumped from like some weird TikTok thing.
Oh no, he's mute, so it's kind of like he needs the film for people to understand what he says.
Oops.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Yeah, all right.
You have a blessed night. All right. Can I get one game, please?
Oh, okay. Right now we don't do games.
Or like one bowl.
Okay, so that's based on hours. So you can go an hour, hour and a half, or two.
I'll do the 1 hour.
Okay.
Yeah. I just quit soccer today.
Oh.
I want to be a professional bowler. You know?
Are you being funny?
No, seriously.
Seriously?
Yeah. Look, I have my own professional balls. Like my dad just wanted me to become a professional soccer player. But it's like, I think I can go pro bowling. He's doing my own. I'm trying to do a tape for him so I can prove like my highlights and stuff.
Okay, I can't tell if you're being funny or not. I'm really kidding.
No, seriously. That shit easy. Hey, you boys saw that shit? What? For real? Dude, I just quit soccer today. My dad wants to be a professional soccer player. I said, fuck that. I want to be a pro bowler. You know? I'm Christian.
I'm Jacob. He's
Christian trying, Ronald. Bro. Christian Ronald. Yeah. Excuse me. Is there any way to turn the music down a little bit? It's like affecting my game.
What?
Yeah, if you can.
I can turn it down like a little bit.
Okay, bet. Just a little bit's fine, you know? Thank you so much. Let's go! Oh!
That's the greatest thing of all time.
He's just trying to make it on OnlyFans.
How
much do you charge? I forget.
50 a day. Really?
I don't think the machine's not working. It's not bringing one of my balls back. All right. I brought a ball.
Okay, yeah.
If you could, alright, appreciate it. Thank you, sir.
I need to explain that these aren't supposed to be thrown down there.
Oh, but I thought it would be a better transition from like soccer to bowling.
No.
Not at all?
I'll throw those down there again.
Alright. Do it again. For real? So I'm actually rolling. The kicking wasn't working, so we're just gonna roll it, you know? Ready? Bro, I really do appreciate you helping me tonight. Really, like,
okay.
I really like, you so fine. I want you to be mine. Like, do you think I can get your number?
No.
No? Oh, you got a boyfriend? Oh. Oh, okay. All right. Hey, boys. I'm heading out.
Damn.
Hey, I'm going to see you, bro. Hey, I'll see you, bro.
See you, man.
All right, boys, but I'll see you all right. Be safe. Just to show you guys, like, in a little behind the scenes, I won't make it long, but, like, this is probably our fourth bowling alley we've been to tonight, so just know. Am I too late?
Too late, bro. Too late.
Damn.
No. It's not. What the fuck? I got it on.
I just quit soccer tonight, sir.
Huh?
I just quit soccer tonight.
For what?
So I want to go pro bowling. My dad wants me to pro soccer, but I quit tonight, and I was like, Dad, I'm going to the bowling alley. I want to become pro bowler.
They're not closed, bro.
Oh, they're not?
Go pro bowl yourself down there on the far end.
All right. Thank you, sir. You'll see me one day in the BBC.
I got you.
BBC. Yes, sir. Big bowling community. Yes, sir. All right. You have a good night.
What are you looking for?
Just to roll one ball.
Oh, you had that at the front desk.
Oh, there was nobody there. What time did you guys get here? They're telling me there's no more bowling tonight.
Yeah, they close at 10. So.
They do?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Weekends at 12, I think, like Friday through.
Yeah. Hey, y'all know about those good balls? Y'all got professional balls?
Yeah.
Hey, you want to see some of mine, bro?
Not really, too much.
Soccer ball.
Yeah.
It gets the job done.
I don't know.
And it's PBA approved. My dad works for them. Top of the line. You guys ever tried it before?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Professional Bowling Association.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you guys ever want a real bowl, get one of these. What's your name? I'm Jeffrey.
Josh.
What was it? Oh, shit.
Josh.
Oh, fuck, sorry. Josh, me too. All right, well, I guess no bowling tonight, right? We're fucked.
YouTuber or something.
Oh. No, I don't know who that is. But, yeah. All right, man. Well, I guess I'll see you next time. You come here a lot? No? All right. Well, then I'll see you when I see you, man.
Subscribe, man.
Subscribe to JB.